our most vulnerable citizens, victims of theft.
People are very, very, they're bold.
We realize that there are cases that happen where somebody will steal from an elderly individual and they don't even know it.
Watch my in-depth report that finds solutions, including a legal boot camp, to prevent our elderly from theft.
So obviously a huge problem.
Huge problem, yes, right here in Shreveport.
Thursday on KTBS 3 News at 10. We're on your side.